Okay, well, what do you think? Let's do a thing. Didn't actually go in anywhere. Okay, well, what do you think? That doesn't look so weird. I think I might even take it for a spin. Yeah. Let's try. Testing, testing, testing. I'm testing my new lower windscreen. And as expected, I'm getting a lot more wind in my face. Which was exactly the point. By the way, people you see driving around with handkerchiefs on their rear wipers or their door handles, they are supporting our farmers. Our farmers are rebelling against our government. 2022 is going to be the year of the Dutch farmers' rebellion. This person is very slow for a Volvo driver. Okay, here I can start to speed up things a little bit. Yeah. Actually, that feels much better because now I don't have the turbulence on the top of my head anymore. And since this is a Shoei helmet, not sponsored, the airflow around the helmet is actually not too bad. So yeah, I think this is a good choice. course, I don't know if my camera is going to have more wind noise. But so far, so good. Yeah, you just missed it, pal. Now we're back to 50 kilometers per hour, that is. Well, he's not having it. He's firmly sticking. No, he's not. This. There we go.